imagining. It's time to bring the maddest magic in, the baddest rapping since I was still practicing. To be handing in the savageness I happen to have within. I'm battling with my confidence, so I cannot be incompetent. I've noticed my weaknesses, but now I am onto them. I will accomplish to demolish them. I cold, so when I bite, I create frost in them. Gonna write words till my talent gets intense. It probably will not happen to me, but yet again, let's pretend that it will. I will keep up my shield, stay real, ignore what I feel until ink spills. For real, if I gotta deal with a real deal within the music industry, make me gain some respect, me and my music smoothly moving through the streets. Remove the weaknesses, some that make us feel so weak, including my teeth, they're intruding on peace. Every time I speak, my mind plays tricks on me. I think the devil picked on me with consistency. He constantly beats me, even though my skin's crystal clean. But my wishful dreams and my missus beliefs make me feel like I'm capable of anything undegradable. But she always stands by me, understands my opinions. You lose some, you win some, but I've hit jackpot. Happier than R. Kelly finding kids porn in his laptop. R. Kelly's a bender, we should drown him in mouthwash. Count the cost, stop, and watch the pedophile drop. And watch the pedophile drop. We gotta think about the consequences of every action man makes. Every situation we're in, every minute of every damn day. Gotta stand straight with our hands raised, stick with plan A. Respect everyone and anyone except the ones that can't change. And our plans made to castrate every single living organism just because they are having a bad day. Frustrations and negativity are just thoughts that we made up. Don't think anyone can control it, it's just how the so-called gods made us. But no one planned to create us, let alone created us. It's a fact we came from monkeys and apes, not fucking angel dust. It's a sequel of evil, but in some cases de-evolution. Because some people still think they're animals. You can see it on the news and the papers. Perpetrators, terrorists, traitors, rapers with a cannibalistic and barbaric status of nature. I spit hard when in danger, but they're played with insomnia. Should we drag down the drain that the regurgitation suffocates ya? Reaching achievements, defeating my weakness. I'm reaching the ceiling, competing with freedom. I'm reasoning with reason. Make a lot of beats these days, but I barely release them. The reasonable is simple, but these days it seems they're succeeding. Sometimes I'm so sick it leaves gangrene building in your earlobes, covering your hearing to discover you will not hear loads. Do not fear though, hearing may be an essence, but you should not worry that much, cause you're still blessed with Slick Liz's presence.